students, good morning to all. Okay, I wish you all of you have a nice day. So today we are going to learn a new lesson in our social studies ASS, that is lesson 4, cities of India. In the previous lesson, what we learn about the cities of India. First one is Delhi. Okay, all of you learned that. Okay, next, today we are going to learn the cities of India, that is, we learn about which city? Yes, Mumbai. Which city? Mumbai. Okay, all of us like to watching movies. Do you know which city in India is famous for making movies? Yes, that is Mumbai. Mumbai is famous for making what? For making movies. Then, do you know where do all the actors who we love to watch in movies, they all are coming from which city? Mumbai. So, the famous movie making which city? Yes, that is Mumbai. That is which city? Mumbai. Okay, next. And also today we are discussing about the city Mumbai. Today we are discussing about the city Mumbai. Okay, Mumbai is one of the metropolitan city. So Delhi is also one of the metropolitan city in India, and also Mumbai is one of the metropolitan city in India. Then, do you know Mumbai is the capital of Maharashtra. Then, in earlier period, Mumbai is called as Bombay. Okay, so in 1995, the name Bombay is changed into Mumbai. Bombay is changed into Mumbai. Okay, the city Mumbai is located on the western coast of India in the Arabian Sea. The Mumbai city is situated in the western coast of India near a sea, that is Arabian Sea. Once again, about the city Mumbai, we know that all the famous movies are making in which city? Mumbai city. Then Mumbai is one of the metropolitan city, and also Mumbai is the capital of Maharashtra. In the earlier period, Mumbai is named as Bombay. In 1995, the name Bombay is changed into Mumbai. Okay, all of you understood. And also the Mumbai city is situated or located near a sea, that is Arabian Sea. It is located near the Arabian Sea. Okay, next. Then Mumbai is also called as the economic capital of India. Why Mumbai is called as economic capital of India? Because it is the major center of trade and commerce. Trade trade and commerce. It is the major center of trade and commerce. Once again, about the city Mumbai, which is the capital of Maharashtra. Mumbai. Mumbai is the capital of Maharashtra. In earlier period, Mumbai is called as Bombay. The name Bombay is changed in 1995 to Mumbai. The name Bombay is changed into in which year? 1995 in, and it is changed as Mumbai. And also, this Mumbai city is located in the western coast, in the western coast of India, and also it is located near the sea, Arabian Sea. It is located near the Arabian Sea. It is located near the Arabian Sea. The Mumbai city is also called as economic capital of India. Mumbai city is also called as economic capital of India. Why the Mumbai city is called as economic capital of India? Because it is the major center for trade and commerce. Once again, why the Mumbai city is called as economic capital of India? Because Mumbai city is the center, major center for what? Trade and commerce. All of you understood? Okay. Next, the Bombay High, that is found near Mumbai. It is one of the few places in India where petroleum and natural gas is found. The Bombay High, that is found near where? Mumbai city. And also it is one of the few places in India where petroleum and natural gas is found. Okay, in your textbook page number 159, we can see the map of India. Inside the map of India, we can see the city Mumbai. We can here the enlarged map of Mumbai is given. Here, the Mumbai is the capital of Maharashtra, and also we can see the different places found in the Mumbai city, and also it is near the Arabian Sea. It is near the Arabian Sea. The Mumbai city is located near which sea? Arabian Sea. Arabian Sea. Okay. Next, all of you understood about the city Mumbai? Okay, once again about the city Mumbai, that is, we know that the whole famous movie making is conducted in which city? Mumbai. All of the famous movie actors are coming from the city Mumbai, and also there it is the basic place for the formation of movies. And also, Mumbai is the capital of which state? Maharashtra. Mumbai is the capital of which state? Maharashtra. And also in 1995, Mumbai has an earlier name, that is Bombay. That is Bombay. So the name Bombay is changed into Mumbai in 1995. The name Bombay is changed into Mumbai in 1995. Okay. Next one, the Mumbai city is located near the Arabian Sea, the western coast of India in Arabian Sea. And also, Mumbai is called as the economic capital of India. Why the Mumbai is called as the economic capital of India? Because it is the major center for trade and commerce. Next, we are going to learn about the Mumbai's climate. All of you listen. Next, we are going to discuss about Mumbai's climate. Okay. All of you listen. Mumbai's climate. Mumbai's climate. Okay. We already learned about the city Mumbai. So the climate of Mumbai is, Mumbai has moderate climate most of the year around between the months of June and September. there is heavy rainfall in Mumbai city in between the months of June and September is very heavy rainfall. Heavy rainfall. Heavy rainfall. Heavy rainfall. Mumbai city in the months between June and September in the city is covered with heavy rainfall. Heavy rainfall. And in between November to February the weather is mostly pleasant and cool. In between the months November to February, in between the month November to February, February, the weather is pleasant and cool. The weather is pleasant and cool. The weather is pleasant and cool. All of you understood the climate of Mumbai. In June, in between the months June and September, the weather is in Mumbai city is heavy rainfall. And in between the months November and February, the weather is pleasant and cool. The weather is pleasant and mostly pleasant and cool. That is the climate of Mumbai. How is the climate of Mumbai? Mumbai's climate? Yes, we know that between the months June and September, there is heavy rainfall, and in between the months November to February, the weather is mostly pleasant and cool. The weather is mostly pleasant and cool. Okay, all of you understood about the climate of Mumbai. Okay, next we are going to learn the history of Mumbai. Mumbai's history. Okay, all of you listen. Mumbai's history. Mumbai's history. Okay, the main Mumbai city is built on 7 independent islands that are connected to each other. Okay, all of you understood? The Mumbai city is built on 7 independent islands connected to each other. In that way the Mumbai city is built. How the Mumbai city is built? Yes, the Mumbai city is built on 7 independents. The Mumbai city is built on 7 independent islands connected to each other. Okay. We know that island is a land surrounded by water on three sides. Okay. We already learned in our previous lessons. Okay. Next, in long ago, the independent islands were occupied by Koli fisher folk. What? The independent islands were occupied by the Koli fisher folk. Then the Mumbai developed into a busy port. And many industries were established in Mumbai city. Then the Mumbai attracted many people from all over the India. Then many people moved from other cities to Mumbai city, and they worked together and they came in from Mumbai. That is the history of Mumbai cities. Okay, in India, the British built the first railway, and also one peculiarity is present in the Mumbai city, that is in India. The British built the first railway line between Mumbai and Thane in the year 1853. Mumbai and the first railway line in India. The British built the first railway line from there, Mumbai. were married in 1853. And also another history about Mumbai. Mumbai city is a busy port. It is one of the largest port in India. Mumbai port. And also the first railway line built by British in India in 1853. That is Mumbai to Thane. From Mumbai to Thane. Okay, next, then what is the history of Mumbai? Then how the Mumbai city is built? The Mumbai city is built on independent islands, seven independent islands connected to each other. In that way the Mumbai city is built. Then Mumbai city is one of the major port in India. It is the largest port in India, and also then it is a busy port, and most of the people is attracted by Mumbai city, and there are some people migrate to Mumbai city, and they from there some people moved from other city to Mumbai city. Then they work there and they aim from the Mumbai city. Okay, all of you understood about the history of Mumbai. Okay, next we learn about Mumbai's transport. How the transportation facilities in the city Mumbai. Okay, then in Mumbai, then the local trains run in Mumbai. The picture of local trains are given in your textbook. That is here. That is the local Mumbai local train is present. That is its name was Mumbai's Suburban Railway. Are known as the lifeline of the city. Okay. Once again, buses are also a popular way of transport. Buses. Then the Chhatrapati Shivaji Terminus in Mumbai is one of the busiest railway station. Which is the busiest railway station in Mumbai city? Chhatrapati Shivaji Terminus in Mumbai. Chhatrapati Shivaji Terminus in Mumbai is one of India's busiest railway station. Once again, the local train in Mumbai is Suburban Railway. Mumbai Suburban Railway. Mumbai Suburban Railway is one of the local train found in Paya, Mumbai city, and also the busiest railway station in Mumbai city is Chhatrapati Shivaji Terminus in Mumbai. It is the busiest railway station in the Mumbai city. Okay. Next one, Mumbai also has the longest sea bridge in the country. The longest sea bridge in the country is present in Mumbai city. Do you know which is the longest sea bridge in the country in India? Yes, Bandra Worli Sea Link. What? Bandra Worli Sea Link. This is the longest sea bridge in India. India. Longest sea bridge in India. Bandra Gori Sling is one of the longest sea bridge in India. Then and also one of the busiest airports of the country, that is Chhatrapati Shivaji International Airport, is in Mumbai. Busiest airport in India, that is Chhatrapati Shivaji International Airport, Chhatrapati Shivaji Terminus in Mumbai. It is one of the busiest railway station in Mumbai. Chhatrapati Shivaji International Airport, that is one of the busiest airport in Mumbai. Then and also we know that Mumbai is the largest port, so which is the largest port in India, that is Mumbai port is the largest port, and also Mumbai port is very busy. Busiest port is Mumbai port. Then from the Mumbai ports, the goods are carried from other countries of the part of the countries from Mumbai city. Then another fact file about Mumbai city is that Mumbai trains alone carry the Mumbai busiest train, that is Chhatrapati Shivaji Terminus in Mumbai. Like the trains in Mumbai carries 6 million people every day, which is equal to the entire population of some countries. We know that some countries contains what? Some countries have 3 million people are there, the population of some countries. So in Mumbai cities, the local trains carry 3 million people in every day. 3 million people in every day. Okay, next, once again about the Mumbai's climate, Mumbai's history, and Mumbai's transport. What have we learned? Yes, we learned about Mumbai's climate. Mumbai's climate? Yes, we know that between the months of June and September, then Mumbai city there is heavy rainfall, and in between the month November to February, the weather is pleasant and cool. Next, once again about the climate of Mumbai, in between the month June and September, heavy rainfall. In between the month November to February, weather is mostly pleasant and cool. Then Mumbai's history, then we can say that about the Mumbai's history, the Mumbai city is built on seven independent islands connected to each other. And also then Mumbai is developed into a busy port, that is Mumbai port, and many industries were established in Mumbai, and also Mumbai has one peculiarity. All the people from other countries and from other cities are attracted by the Mumbai city, and also some people migrate from other cities to Mumbai and they settle there and work together in Mumbai, and also they aim from the Mumbai city. There are also the first railway line built by the British in India in 1853, that is from Mumbai to Thane. Next about Mumbai's transport. Next we learn about the local train found in Mumbai city is local train is known as the lifeline of the city. So that train's name is Mumbai Suburban Railway. Then busiest railway station is also present in Mumbai city, that is Chhatrapati Shivaji Terminus in Mumbai. That is the busiest railway station. And also the longest sea bridge in India is found in Mumbai city, that is Bandra Worli Sea Link, which is the longest sea bridge in India. India. That is also found in which city? Mumbai city. And also one of the busiest airport in Mumbai is Chhatrapati Shivaji International Airport. Chhatrapati Shivaji International Airport is the busiest airport in Mumbai. That is also situated in the city Mumbai city. And also we know that in India the largest port is situated in Mumbai. That is Mumbai port. In the from the Mumbai port, so many goods are carried from carried to the other parts of the different countries. And also another fact about Mumbai city is that more million well or in every day 3 million of people can carry by the road trains, by the trains. That is equal to the population of entire population of some countries. Okay. So once again, what we learn today, we learn about the cities of India. One of the city of India, that is already we learn about Delhi. Today we learn about the city Mumbai. Today we learn about the city Mumbai. So we know that Mumbai is one of the cities in India. It is one of the city of metropolitan city. And also in Mumbai is the capital of Maharashtra. Mumbai is the capital of Maharashtra. And the earlier period, Mumbai is called as Bombay. Mumbai is named called as Bombay. In 1995, the name Bombay is changed into Mumbai. In 1995, the name Bombay is changed into Mumbai. Then and also the city Mumbai is situated in the western coast of India near the Arabian Sea. The city Mumbai is located in the western coast of India near the Arabian Sea. And also in the Mumbai city is called as the economic capital of India. Economic capital of India because why the city is called as the economic capital of India? Because it is the major center for trade and commerce. It is the major center for trade and commerce. And also the Bombay High is found near the Mumbai. It is one of the few places in India where petroleum and natural gases are found. And next we learn about Mumbai's climate. In from June and September, the climate of Mumbai is heavy rainfall. And from the months, between the month November to February, the weather is mostly pleasant and cool. Next we learn about the history of Mumbai. Yes, what is the history of Mumbai? Yes, we know that the Mumbai city is built on 7 independent islands connected to each other. And also we learn about Mumbai is a combined port, that is the Mumbai port, which is the busiest port and also which is the largest port in India. And also then we know that in several industries, many industries were established in the city Mumbai. And the British in India, the British built the first railway line between Mumbai and Thane in 1853. Next we learn about Mumbai's transport. There is local trains are present. The name of local train is Mumbai Suburban Railway. Then which is the lifeline of the city. Then another busiest railway station present in Mumbai city is the Chhatrapati Shivaji Terminus in Mumbai. And which is the busiest airport present in Mumbai, that is Chhatrapati Shivaji International Airport. And which is the largest port? Mumbai port is the largest port in the country. And from here the goods are sent to the other parts of the country. And also the Mumbai trains carry 3 million of people every day, which is equal to the entire population of some countries. Or if you understood about this, then next we are going to learn about the monuments of Mumbai. Mumbai has many historical buildings and monuments. We know that the Mumbai has its own climate, and the Mumbai has their own history, and they have their own transport facilities, and also some peculiarities are present for the Mumbai city. Next, we are going to learn about the monuments of Mumbai. We know that several historical buildings and monuments are present in everywhere, and also the historical monuments and the historical buildings are present in the city Mumbai. Then next we learn about the historical monuments of or buildings of Mumbai. First we learn about the Gateway of India. Gateway of India is one of the most important, well-known monument present in Mumbai city. Gateway of India is one of the most famous monument present in Mumbai city. Then it was built by during the British rule in India in the year 1911 to welcome King George V and Queen Mary. Has four towers with the beautiful carvings. Okay, these are the peculiarities about the monuments, historical monuments present in the Mumbai city. Gateway of India is one of the famous historical monument present in the city Mumbai, and it is built during the British rule in India in the year 1911. It was built during the year 1911 by British rulers. Then why the Gateway of India is built by the British in India? To welcome King George V and Queen Mary. For what purpose the British rulers built the Gateway of India in 1911? The British rulers built the Gateway of India in 1911 for welcome the King George V and Queen Mary. George V and Queen Mary. Okay, next we can see that the Gateway of India has four towers with the beautiful carvings. Yes, here we can see the picture of Gateway of India. It is the Gateway of India. For what purpose the British rulers built the Gateway of India? For welcome the King George V and Queen Mary. Okay, all of you listen. So we can learn our balance portion in the next class. So let's wind up the class. So all of you read your text more and more times. Okay, thank you. See you in the next class.